Following is a quick sequence of how I remove and replace the impeller on a Yanmar 3JH2 Marine engine.